As we approach the excitement of the total solar eclipse here in Western New York on April 8th, a lot of people out there are going to try to capture that special moment. Most with a cell phone, others with a more sophisticated camera. Either way, here are some tips before you experience this spectacle. Not everyone will have a traditional camera with a long lens to try and capture Monday's solar eclipse. Local astronomy buff and photographer Joe Altieri offers some helpful hints for all.
For your phones, I know a lot of people will be taking their glasses and simply putting the their glasses right in front of their phone. It's just, you just have to be very careful. Just make sure you are not looking in the sky, but you are looking at your phone.
Altieri emphasizes for those using a traditional camera, as the partial eclipse is occurring, you have time to make adjustments, can tinker with camera settings. But when totality occurs, you must act fast.
Totality. This is where the filter must come off. If you don't take your filter off, you will not catch the ring, you won't see Bailey's beads, and of course you're not going to catch the corona. You have to take your filter off. This is where it gets really exciting, and the adrenaline just, I can't express the adrenaline rush.
Hoping the skies are somewhat clear, I'm John Kutchko.